This is an older Suzuki snowmobile. We're going to sell the motor out of. It is a model XR400. It comes from the Nomad family. And it's got 1,452 miles on it. This is a dual carb engine, which is kind of rare for these old ones. And we're going to do a compression test. We're starting with a PTO side. Now we're going to do the mag side. And we're going to do a little run test on this old motor. Seems to start and run well. It's a points motor, dual carb with case reeds, and it'll go with the clutch.